You couldn't do that with an Aldi bag. It'd have to be a bag for life, wouldn't it?